All right, next we will export to USDZ and shoot on the stage. First, make sure that the rig info and the CJ6 geometry node collections are disabled, as we don't want their geometry in the scene. And then we're going to do File, Export, Universal Scene Description, and go ahead and pick your iCloud directory. Go to our USDZ models and pick out a directory. We're going to use almost the same settings as before, but we're going to add animation. I'm going to check the animation box. And our timeline was already set from 1 to 250, so that's what it defaulted to. I'm going to scroll down and going to pick Create AirKit Asset and give it orientation as we have done before. And we're going to downsample our textures to 512 by 512. And last, we're going to write in our file name and remember to write USDZ so it directly compresses it to USDZ. And we're going to click Export. And we can see the progress of the USD export down in the bar down here as it goes through the timeline. All right, that's it. Next, we're going to shoot a take.